Hey everyone, welcome back to the On Demand Weekly. I am Sheen Musta and today we have got some exciting food and grocery news from around the globe. From Canada's bakery challenges to the latest in tech from the US. We have got it all covered for you. So, let's jump right in. First up, let's talk about Canada. The country's bakeries are facing a big problem right now. Supply shortages. Key ports have been hit with labor strikes, meaning essential ingredients like flour and sugar aren't getting through. This is causing some serious pressure on bakeries, and soon we might see some empty shelves or even higher prices for baked goods. It's a big issue for both businesses and consumers. So we'll have to wait and see how it affects the market. Next, we are heading to the UK, where one bakery brand is changing the game. JNCK Bakery is creating healthier cookies that still taste amazing. They are using new ingredients to make sure their products meet the UK's HFSS rules, which aim to cut down on unhealthy snacks. With people becoming more health conscious, we are seeing brands like JNCK stepping up to offer tasty treats that are better for you. Now, let's check out what's happening in the US. Instacart, a major grocery delivery service, is making shopping smarter with its new carrot tag technology. These tags give shoppers easy access to info about a product's sustainability and nutritional content. It's all about making it easier for us to make informed, healthier choices while shopping. Something that could really change the way we buy groceries. And that's a wrap for this week's On Demand Weekly. From bakery challenges in Canada to tech innovations in the US, we are seeing big changes in the food and grocery world. So don't forget to subscribe for more updates, and I'll see you next time with more exciting news.